Hi there, and welcome everybody to this Limited Overs exhibition match. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'll be with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter. This is an unusual surface. There's a fair bit of grass on it, and I reckon the fast bowlers will get movement off the seam and in the air, though it's a clear enough day overhead. If I won the toss, 50-50, I might just edge in favour of batting.
The umpire signal, no ball. That won't please the wicketkeeper.
Oh, poor wicketkeeping, we have to say that. Four byes are such a gift for the batting side.
Flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it and it stuck.
They needed an early wicket and they got one. Oh, well, if anybody deserves a wicket, he does. He's been in, what, five, six times now and got nothing for it. They'll be looking to take full advantage of these fielding restrictions, so expect a wham, bam and thank you man sort of afternoon. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
India have made an adjustment to their field. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Just one there. That came off the pads. Edged and safe. There's just one there. tucked in the covers. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. There's two more runs on the board. Been given as a wide. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. India have changed their field. These will be leg byes. Signalling that as leg byes.
Tried the arm ball there.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Edged, but safe. And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. That has to be close.
Gone.
Let's see the action replay of that. India have changed their field. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. The batsman changed their mind. India have changed their field. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. close, we can have a look at that again. That's edged and out. Too easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem. Expertly held.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot. He looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of fielding.
He's gone for a duck.
The first baller, all the way to that one ball.
A very good over. Only two off it in the end. We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up.
Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Get away with comfort. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Welcome back to the second session of what has been around in the middle, in the commentary box, it's Richie Benn.
It's straight to a fielder. That really is a suicidal run out.
Well, that early wicket will put a lot of pressure on the batting side.
This was ball signal by the umpire. It's edged and out. That was a big deflection, no doubt about it. Runs here.
we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
It's straight to a fielder. Turn that into two, that's good running. He's worked that into the gap. It's straight to a fielder. Just one run. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Lovely stroke, what a beauty, and how will he enjoy that?
Ball signaled by the umpire. That is a glorious stroke. Made an adjustment to their field. He looked as if he was home to me. About to see a change in the bowling. Just pushed back past the bowler. It's straight to a fielder. That's been given as a wide. been giving us a ride. Get straight to a fielder. There's just one there. That's been given as a wide. There's some overthrows here.
They cannot afford to give runs away like that. That's not a very good throw.
There's just one there. That came off the pads.
Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. That's it from me, that's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid...